So how to set up weather wallpaper on your iPhone. Lock on your iPhone and press and hold this screen. Then you can see this kind of interface. You have to press on plus button. Then you can see the weather here. Go down, then you can see weather and astronomy. You can select this option, and in the window ISO 18 version, you have to go this weather, press on weather. Then you can see the sky is moving, see closely. And now you can remove this widget, and you can add a new widget here. Suppose I want to add this one or this one. And once done, press on add and press on set as wallpaper. Then you can see a location service is off. You have to enable your location service. So for that, go to your setting. Then you have to go your privacy and security. Then you can see the location service. Then scroll down and find out the weather, this one, and select always. And now go back now and lock screen, and you see it's active now. So this is how you can easily add weather wallpaper on your iPhone. Hope it is helpful. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, please ask in comment section below. Have a good day.